a lion or an elephant or take a trip to town. There's lots of fun for everyone, so won't you come and play? Dance along, clap along, that's the way.
Clapping then? Good. Well, now that we've begun, let's have a story. You sit down and make yourself comfortable while we have some story music. This story is called The Lonely Old Lady Goes Shopping. Once upon a time, there was a little old lady who lived in a little old cottage all by herself. "Oh dear," said the little old lady one day. "I do feel so lonely with no one to talk to. I think I'll buy myself a bird." So the little old lady put on her hat and she put on her coat. She tied on her scarf and she pulled on her gloves. She picked up her basket and shut the front door. And she walked and she walked and she walked and she walked until she came to the pet shop. "Good morning," said the pet shop man. "What can I do for you?" "Well," said the little old lady, "I've decided to buy myself a little singing bird, so I will have someone to talk to, and I won't feel so lonely anymore." "I have just what you want," said the pet shop man. "A yellow canary in a golden cage. Just listen to him sing." "Just what I want," said the little old lady. She paid the pet shop man. She took the canary in the golden cage. And she walked and she walked and she walked and she walked until she was home again. The bird sang for the little old lady, and the little old lady wasn't lonely anymore. But one day she thought to herself, "I think I'll get myself a cat. A cat to sit by my fire on a cold winter's night." So she fed the canary. Then she put on her hat and she put on her coat. She tied on her scarf and she pulled on her gloves. She picked up her basket and she shut the front door. And she walked and she walked and she walked and she walked until she came to the pet shop. "Good morning," said the pet shop man. "What can I do for you?" "Well," said the little old lady, "I've decided to buy myself a cat to sit by my fire on a cold winter's night." "I have just what you want," said the pet shop man. "A furry grey kitten with a big fluffy tail." said the kitten. "Just what I want," said the little old lady. She paid the pet shop man. She put the kitten in her basket. And she walked and she walked and she walked and she walked until she was home again. said the kitten as she curled up by the fire. Sang the canary in her golden cage. And the little old lady didn't feel lonely anymore. But one day, the little old lady thought to herself, "I think I'll get myself a dog. A dog to fetch my newspaper and to bark to let me know when somebody's at the door. So she fed the canary, and she fed the cat. She put on her coat, and she put on her hat. She tied on her scarf, and she pulled on her gloves. She picked up her basket, and she shut the front door. And she walked, and she walked, and she walked, and she walked until she came to the pet shop. Good morning, said the pet shop man. What can I do for you? Well, said the little old lady, I've decided to get myself a dog. I would like a dog to fetch my newspaper from the gate and to bark so that I know when somebody's at the door. I have just what you want, said the pet shop man. Here's a friendly brown puppy. See him wagging his tail? Barked the puppy. Just what I want, said the little old lady. She paid the pet shop man. She put the puppy in her basket. And she walked and she walked and she walked and she walked until she was home again. Barked the puppy. Said the kitten curled up by the fire. Sang the canary in her golden cage. That evening, after the puppy had brought in the newspaper, the little old lady gave him some meat in his own special dish. She gave the kitten a saucer of milk, and she gave the yellow canary some fresh bird seed and a little jar of water. I'm so happy, said the little old lady as she poured herself a cup of tea. I've a canary to sing for me, a kitten to curl up by my fire, and a puppy to fetch my newspaper and to let me know when someone's at the door. Sang the canary in her golden cage. Mewed the kitten, curled up by the fire. Barked the puppy, sitting on the carpet by the old lady's chair. Good night, said the little old lady. And she didn't feel lonely anymore.